Guys, with the charts right now mimicking the charts back in the 2017 bull run, I'm able to predict the 2022 price for Bitcoin and Dogecoin in this video. I'm also going to be doing a technical analysis to see if Dogecoin is headed up or down, so you're definitely going to want to stick around until the end of the video. What's up guys, I'm Joel, and I'm an expert at technical analysis. With 13 years experience as a successful day trader, I call out huge plays before they even happen, and I'm very accurate as you've seen in my previous videos. Due to high demand, I now offer my buy and sell trade signals, and if you haven't joined my Patreon already, it's incredibly inexpensive and invaluable. It's in the top pinned comment, and that's how you get my buy and sell trade signals. As I watch the charts throughout the day on a lot of different cryptos, I wait for that steep dip. That rare time to buy in when all whales have sold out, when there's only about 5 or 10 minutes to get in. I let you guys know when I'm ready to buy and sell so that you guys can as well. I also go over your portfolio and a lot of other services as well. And congratulations to all my patrons who have been taking my buy and sell trade signals, because we've made a lot of money. And if you don't yet have a platform to buy and sell cryptocurrencies on, I highly recommend using my Webull link in the top pinned comment. If you use that link and deposit any amount, you get 2 free stocks worth up to $2,300 each. You can liquidate that, send that straight to your bank account, or buy cryptos with it. And if you haven't already subscribed with the bell rung, be sure to do that so you don't miss my time-sensitive daily Dogecoin uploads. And if you love cryptocurrencies, tap that like button. It really does help with the growth of the channel. Guys, some huge news. An article came out titled, "Fastest Inflation in 31 Years Puts More Heat on Washington." The Consumer Price Index rose more than 6.2% in October from a year earlier, its sharpest increase since 1990, and that's bad news for Biden and the Federal Reserve. Guys, what this article talks about is that's great news for crypto, because people use crypto as a hedge against inflation. When they realize that the US dollar that they're keeping in their bank account is continuing to drop in value day by day, that's when they realize they need to start putting their money into crypto, because historically, the top cryptos have risen every single year, doubled, tripled, and even more in the latest years. Guys, it's still the infancy stages of crypto. Very well a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get in at such a good price, when the prices are literally half of their actual worth or less. The idea is to get in before the masses. Guys, people got rich on crypto not because they got in on the uptrend, when it's likely too late by then, but because they got in early. Guys, I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. It's simply my opinion based on my experience and software. The reason we saw the huge crash recently with cryptos is because the big institutions out there, they get scared. They sell and they actually have paper hands when they hear about the inflation readings like this. They don't know any better. They don't know, like the average consumer, with money going down every single day in their bank account, how valuable it is to keep your money in crypto. They're more worried about their other money, their US dollars going down in value, so they're quick to take their money out of crypto in order to liquidate and have more cash, when really that's the opposite of what you should be doing. So you're going to want to join my Patreon before all spots are filled up. With Dogecoin and Shiba Inu having taken quite a dip lately, we're back. We're recovering on both charts, which is very good news, and likely the sign of Shiba Inu having another huge rise here very soon, and I'm going to be keeping you guys up to date on that one as well. With Bitcoin dominance heading up right now, guys, we're likely to see some more dips for the altcoins, so you want to have some cash on the side for when I call those dips out, when I see that they're steep enough. But the good news is, when Bitcoin rises, it's inevitable for the rest of the altcoins to rise as well. It's okay if they lag behind for a little bit before they rise and couple up along with Bitcoin, because it does give us that chance, that entry point, and that time to get in. Guys, another huge article came out titled, "Doge 1 Moon Mission is Set for Launch with SpaceX in Early 2022. Guys, with Elon Musk funding this mission with strictly Dogecoin and landing a Dogecoin on the literal moon here in early 2022, I'm expecting for Dogecoin to easily be above a dollar by then, with this huge bull run towards the end of this year, and likely head into the $2 range because of this exact publicity stunt. With it possibly being a buy the rumor, sell the news event, I'm going to be keeping you guys up to date as to when exactly you should buy and when you should sell on my Patreon. And guys, when we take a look at the charts of Dogecoin, as you can see, we went up for a while with a clear uptrend. We had to come down because with every peak, we always have a dip, and with every dip, we always have a peak. When we came down here, we have a double bottom, which is very bullish. We hit here, hitting our level of resistance and hitting our level of resistance again. Guys, it was inevitable for us to have a breakout after that, and I believe it's going to be to the upside. so you're going to want to be ready with some cash on the side to buy these dips as I call them out. So you want to be ready. If you haven't joined my Patreon, it's incredibly inexpensive and invaluable. It's in the top pinned comment, and that's how you get my buy and sell trade signals. And if you don't yet have a platform to buy and sell cryptocurrencies on, I highly recommend using my Weeble link in the top pinned comment. If you deposit any amount, you get 2 free stocks. And if you haven't already subscribed with the bell rung, be sure to do that. And tap that like button, it really does help the channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.